right, Walker Nation. Dave Solo back with you from Rhode Island Comic Con. And look who we found, the master of the worm with us yet again, Mr. Scotty Too Hotty. Scotty, how are you, sir?
Again, man, I haven't left. See, I've just been camped out here ever since.
Did you switch your booth?
Yeah. No, I just I've been sleeping under this table here for the last three or four months.
It's
actually kind of comfortable.
Has it?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Look, you made yourself at home. I like it. You got plenty of clothes to wear. You don't got to do laundry. So, well, you know, it's great to have you back with us. You just came back from overseas. There were two cool reunion with Rikishi, right?
Yeah,
how was that?
It was awesome. It was the first time ever that Too Cool and Rikishi had been in the UK together, which is crazy to think, but it is. That's the truth. So it was awesome. I did 10 days over there, but five or six different events. Did London Comic Con. All very cool. You know, having a blast, man. It's been a great year.
Yeah, it was great to see, man. I definitely want to take a look at some of the matches over there because I'm sure they were fantastic.
Not really. No, the matches are horrible.
Were they horrible?
Yeah, but my autograph signing was awesome. Like, I have my name down. It's like so, it's so pretty and neat now. It's beautiful. The matches are awful, awful.
Yeah, we don't need those. We just need footage of the autograph signings. So, Halloween Horror Nights is something near and dear to both of our hearts, right?
Yeah.
What did you think of this year's event?
I thought it was very, very awesome. And I say it over and over. It's like it's become my favorite. You know, I'm a huge theme park nerd.
Yep.
But it's become my favorite event in Orlando. I think I went four or five times and did Hollow Scream twice.
Okay.
So I really banged it out this year. But awesome. The Walking Dead house, awesome.
It was amazing.
You know,
yeah.
Very cool.
That was our favorite, too. The Lights On Tour is amazing, too. You should check that out.
Well, see, I was actually here. I couldn't get there. But I'm not as cool as you, so I can't do the Lights On type of stuff. So
I have my own autograph signing, so you know I can make it to the Lights On tour. Hollow Scream we've never done, so we got to do that. Maybe next year we'll do a Sky Too Hotty Walker Nation Hollow Scream video. So last question for you, and this question I thought of just for you. The zombie apocalypse hits, and you have to hold up in one theme park in the entire world. Which one's it going to be?
Oh, man. I say that... Disneyland Paris is the best theme park in the world, but going to Tokyo, we'll see. It may change. I've been there a couple times, but it's been a while. I've been to the Paris quite a few times, so I'll go with Paris.
Yeah.
So you go to Paris, I'll be right here manning your table for you.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks for your time, brother. Great to see you.
Thank you.